What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Java Runtime Error and other Java errors for Minecraft Java Edition on Windows 10. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. First, make sure that Minecraft and other applications running Java are not running in the background. When this is done, make sure that your Java version is up to date. Click on the first link in the description to get to the official Java download page. This page should automatically detect your operating system type, which in my case is Windows 10 64-bit. Click on Agree and start free download. This will take a minute or two to download the 80 MB executable file to your downloads folder. Once the download is complete, make sure to locate it. Your browser can also help you find your downloaded files. Double-click the .exe file and after a second a new window will open up. Here, simply click on Install, even when you have a Java version installed on your system. This will make sure that you're using the most up-to-date version of Java available to you. This can take some time to complete, and once the installation is done, this window will automatically close. You may get a message saying that another of your installed Java versions is not up to date. Simply follow the install wizard and after a minute or two, you should be done. When starting up your Minecraft launcher, you should see that your Java runtime error and other Java errors for Minecraft Java Edition will be fixed. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.